I believe there's a hero in all of us that keeps us honest, gives us strength, makes us noble, and finally allows us to die with pride. Even though sometimes we have to be steady and give up the thing we want the most.
If she only knew how I felt about her, but she can never know. I made a choice once to live a life of responsibility, a life she can never be a part of.
I don't think I can keep this a secret. This is the greatest thing that's ever happened to me, Peter.
May cannot know. I cannot do that to her right now. You know? I mean, everything that's happened with her, please.
This guy wears a mask like a, you know, like an outlaw. He's hunting down a bunch of criminals that all look the same, like he's got some sort of personal vendetta. But he's not protecting innocent people, Mr. Parker.
Are you worried about your friends?
Yeah. Just always feel like I'm putting them in danger.
Don't hurt me. Just give me a chance. Just give me a chance! What about my uncle? Did you give him a chance? Did you?
One day Spider-Man will pay. I swear on my father's grave, Spider-Man will pay.
I called five of your friends. I called Ned's mother.
May, I'm okay. Honestly, just relax. I'm fine.
No matter what I do, no matter how hard I try, the ones I love will always be the ones who pay.
What if somebody had died tonight? Different story, right? Because that's on you.
But the one thing they love more than a hero is to see a hero fail, fall.
Can't give you my blood.
In spite of everything you've done for them, eventually they will hate you.
Excuse me. And the bad things happen. Yeah.
With the sadistic choice.
Everything's a mess. Everything's insane. My dad, my mom, everything I thought about them, lies.
And then the whole world will figure out who I am, and then I'm done.
You're gonna need this.
It's easy to feel hopeful on a beautiful day like today.
Okay.
But there will be dark days ahead of us, too. There will be days where you feel all alone.
I just really miss him.
And that's when hope is needed most. No matter how buried it gets, or how lost you feel, you must promise me that you will hold on to hope. Keep it alive. We have to be greater than what we suffer. My wish for you is to become hope. People need that. And even if we fail, what better way is there to live?
Hey, Mrs. Stark, can you hear me?
As we look around here today, at all of the people who helped make us who we are, I know it feels like we're saying goodbye, but we will carry a piece of each other into everything that we do next to remind us of who we are.